The sun always rises.
Chunky Legends. Honestly, I don't really like any of the galaxies very much. They disrupt gameplay so much. Which I guess is kind of what they're supposed to do, but...
I love a challenge.
I don't think it's ever like a Jarvan pickup here. It's always double Caitlyn. Should have waited to see if I get gold. I mean, I think Galaxies would be really fun if I was a casual player. But for the competitive aspect, it's just kind of frustrating. You know? No one touches Nikos? Well, you don't touch the Nikos because it fills up your bench space. Like, your item bench space. Which is kind of annoying. You don't want to, like, accidentally, like, delete an item because you get a lot of items and then delete your item because it's part of the bench space. You know? I mean, the zooming part's kind of fun. This has already gone. Let's just take him, whatever. So you see, I only have like 4 slots left or something, so I have 4 items here. If you have like 7 items, that's like all the items you can have. So kind of you don't want to pick them up till Krugs usually. Boom! Money! I don't think I sell Kha'Zix. I have armor already, so I want bow. For Titan's Resolve. This guy just double Nikoed his Jace. Rich Ham? It's not an overlay. It's just part of the game. Like, you can't click here. It's a little button. Can't get space bar money from that round, bro. That's why. It's a Kale. But my Kale items are atrocious. Absolutely terrible, in fact.
Oh.
What? How am I not killing that Jake? All my units entered. Why not level up? I don't have a reason to level. I'll just wait at 2 turns anyways and then roll down like 30 gold, stay about 15. Primary directive. One more loss and then we're gonna farm. I think I go War Mogs. Or it's like Morellos now. Or Double Titans is fine too. Double Titans is really nice. Again, because you see it at the end. So we take a fizz here if there is one. If there's no fizz, we just try to take Titan's Resolve of War Mogs. There's no fizz, so it's fine. Pretty sure Double Titans is better than Bramble. I'll make that for you. Regret opposing me.
All systems set to awesome.
The stars compel me. Jeez.
The stars conspire against me. Alright, it's an 8th. We had nothing. We hit a couple Kaisers, but it's not enough to spike now. No fizz either.
Primary direct kill.
I mean, I don't care about Shaco 3. What I care about is finding fizz. That's a good lock. We gotta stop losing now. I think Rumble is always the better item carry than any, almost every time. The thing is, I'm too low right now. If it wasn't this low, it'd be a bit easier. We need the spike right now. That's Morellos. I took every Shaco I could find, and he still got it, so. I mean, that's Nicoverse, I guess, for you, so. Guy is actually not that strong, but holy moly, those Thieves Gloss items are nice. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. So we need a rod. It's Rod. I think I'll roll down to 40 or something, see if I can hit it. A lot of 3 costs are out of the pool, so rolls are kind of valuable right now. Roll down to 30. One more.
Rev up and roll out. All systems set to awesome.
I think we try to level up now. I mean, any 3 is kind of far. It's the guy with Shaco 3. Does he one tap my mech? Maybe not. Oh my god, he actually one shot my mech. What even is that unit, bro? Dodge? I mean, we don't have Bramble against that Shaco, you know, that's pretty bad. I'm not really, like, well equipped to deal with the Shaco right now. I think we just full stack our Kai'Sa. Yep. That guy did lose a round. I don't think I can be the one to beat him. We're never going A, are we? We should just keep rolling for any. That's actually perfect Kai'Sa positioning. Oh my god, that Lux just... You see that Lux? Guys, that Lux has stunned this whole fucking team. It's probably just a Zeke's. I mean, at level 8, I would play Kayle, yeah. But at this rate, I think what I have currently is better. Top 4 is possible. I just need to level up and add Kayle as well after Kayn. Or a Meth. And then we're chilling. That's like the last thing I can do this game. So, let's see. Sweller, Stringer, Wrenches, anyway. I haven't faced Luke. Or Diabe. Or Narquez. Luke, Diabe, Narquez. In any case, it's a pretty similar positioning. It's kind of like this. could be a first, actually. No! No, not again! No, 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 no! Fuck! Now I lose! Now I actually just lose! Just based on this. Oh, fuck me, dude. I hate these random bullshit canes and shit. It's so annoying. It's like, I could get a first this game, but now, just because of this, I'll probably get a fourth or something. Like, someone's gonna get, like, I get double fucking runons in the shiv, like... Bro. How is this fair? What am I supposed to do? Like, I have no use for any of these items. I don't understand. Hello? I actually don't understand why this is in the game. Who did I fight against before? This guy. No. Okay, let's just position like this. Fuck it. Okay, maybe it's a first. We need to add Kale. Kale items? These are not Kale items, bro. Runehouse doesn't work with Kale. Anyways, I just fought him. Then I fought that guy before, so I'm probably fighting this guy next. Against that guy, I probably want to jump his Vel'Koz. Or just kind of the middle, I mean. Like, this should be fine. Oh, actually, this is him again. Okay. I destroyed this guy the last time, but... This matchup is pretty easy, it seems. It's a first? It's an eighth! What is this? Oh my god. Oh? Oh! It's a first! I didn't even pop his GA, did I? Oh, the dodge! It's QSS, 20% dodge!